welcome to Industry Update, your source for the latest news in the ad specialty industry. I'm Dave Vagnone. In this episode, online ad spending bounces back and consumer confidence continues to rise. But we begin with yet another investigation of a much-discussed heavy metal. Congressional leaders have now announced they will formally investigate the health risks of cadmium, the metal that has been in the center of a political firestorm since the recent recall of 12 million McDonald's promotional glasses. Cadmium was found in the enamel on the outside of the glasses, which were manufactured in a New Jersey plant by a non-ASI-listed supplier. Presently, federal guidelines limit cadmium in children's products to 75 parts per million, but lawmakers have hinted that stricter and more encompassing guidelines are likely in the near future. In other news, researchers now say U.S. online ad spending is expected to reach $25.1 billion in 2010, a nearly 11% increase compared to last year. Currently, online spending represents 15% of total media ad sales, but by 2014, that number is predicted to jump to more than 20%. Marketers say social media forums like blogs, Twitter, and Facebook have helped fuel internet-based ad sales, which studies show will outpace print-based ad sales in the next 5 years. We continue now with yet another stepping stone in the economic recovery as consumer confidence improves yet again. Both the Conference Board Consumer Confidence Index and the University of Michigan Index increased in May, with early indications showing June numbers will continue the positive trend. One reason for the rise in confidence is the improving labor market, experts say, strengthened by the addition of almost 500,000 jobs in May. Finally this week, we give you the latest of several previews of Counselor's State of the Industry report. Today we highlight industry health and the outlook of distributors for 2010. After a down year in 2009, distributors in every region of the country report being more optimistic about sales this year, with companies in the southwestern U.S. the most bullish on growth. Also notably, smaller distributorships that generate annual sales under $250,000 are the most optimistic of any group about 2010. Remember, for the latest industry news and videos, check out Counselor Promogram and keep track of trends, happenings, and research on our ASI Central Facebook page and through Twitter. We hope you'll join us again next week. Until then, for Industry Update, I'm Dave Vagnone. Have a great day.